Chat, I'm afraid. Thank you for the sub, official Jeb. Let me do your baby mode in just a second. Chat, I'm afraid. Because last time we tried to play this game, it was a disaster. I think a disaster is a bit of an understatement. It was an unparalleled catastrophe. We ended up looking at birds. We did a fucking bird watching stream instead. I'm not gonna mess it up that badly this time. Thank you for the sub, Pixel Rat, and thank you, Ricky. Thank you guys so much. Let me turn on baby mode super quickly. Oh, thank you for the tier 2, Thad. Thank you so much. Thank you for the sub, Clizzard. Thank you so much, Junie, for all your amazing streams. Don't worry, you got this. Thank you. Thank you for the sub, Sue Kiyomi. Thank you. Oh man, really big weekend, right? Really, really big. I love all the new EN girls. They all have very, very vivid personalities. People have been asking me who is my favorite, and I'm afraid I can't choose right now, chat. I think I'm gonna give them some time to get comfortable. Oh shit! Thank you for the raid, so. Hold on, just a second. Thank you for the sub, Nanu. Thank you very- and Trenton, thank you. Thank you, Sopralto, for the raid. Thank you very, very much. Yeah, huge, huge weekend, right? So far, like, Fauna- oh my god, chat. I had chills. I had chills during the ASMR. Oh man, when like, everybody realized she was a yandere, it's just like, oh man. Listen, chat, I love yanderes. I love, love, love yanderes. So, yeah, Fauna's very, very cool. Crony's voice is... oh, it hits me. It hits me right there in the chest. It's so good. The Time Girls converted a lot of my non-VTuber friends. Yeah, I imagine Crony's gonna fill a really interesting niche, right? Because she does have a very chill, laid-back personality. She does have a very mature-sounding voice. She's definitely going to get that niche. Thank you for the resub, Blue Minx. So I'm very excited for them. I'm very, very excited for them. Thank you for the sub, Mithril Kobold. It got me acting unwise. Oh, me too. Me too. Me too. So unwise. Thank you for the host, Kage. Crony's coming from my niche. I don't know. I'm like a bit of a dumbass. I think... is Crony also a dumbass? I'm not gonna call her a dumbass, but like... but like, I think I occupy, a niche. thank you for the bits, Duevis. Thank you. And thank you for the bits, Grey Probe. Waiting the end of the week. For the end of the week? Oh? Is she a bit of a lovable dork? I know she has a bit of that gap moe, right? Hmm. Yeah, yeah, you guys know what I mean. she might be too smart to take my niche. thank you for the sub, Ablaze Chimera. Oh, speaking of time. I should play 12 minutes, right? Can somebody tell me about how long 12 minutes is? And if you answer 12 minutes, I'll ban you. No, I'm kidding. Like, I won't ban you, but... as your mother, I'll be disappointed. 4 to 6 hours? Okay, okay. God, chat. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Alright, okay. I think I'm gonna try to play it on stream soon then, because... I've been meaning to, and I really, really love time loop games, and I haven't been spoiled at all for it. So, maybe I'll do that, like, tomorrow or something. Just, maybe we can sit down, bang it all out in one stream. Wait. Oh, maybe not tomorrow. But, I think we're about to hop into it. So, I have a new controller. For those of you who missed my last couple streams, my controller died, and it nuked an entire stream. It sunk the whole stream, and we just ended up doing literally nothing instead. Thank you for the bits, Zia Z. It's somewhere between 11 and 13 minutes. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for the host, Koreda, and thank you for the sub, Grubrot. Yeah, the controller died, and it sunk my whole stream like Titanic, but I have a controller now, and I'm ready to give this bad boy another shot. Thank you for the sub, the Pixely Stranger, and Lonely Spartanks, and Ranguru. Oh, and French Geek. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So, I'm assuming you guys are gonna want me to do workout reps for my deaths. I have an alternative proposition for you. Instead of doing like squats or like sit-ups, how about each death is a second of planking? How about that, chat? No, hold on. Don't freak out yet. Thank you for the resub, Prestige Hunter, and thank you for the host, the Chod Father. Please just finish the game. We'll finish the game. Push-ups? No? 500 No! Thank you for the resub! Maxim, thank you. 10 seconds or no deal? Fuck no. Are you kidding me? No. Okay, how about, let's start with 1 second. Because from what I understand, we're getting to the really hard levels. And I'm gonna say, like, we died 200 times last stream. Oh god, I can't do math. Oh, my little brain, keep it together. That's 3 minutes of planking. That's a lot for me. That's a lot for me, who is not very, not very good at planking yet. Crowned, I see your question and I'm going to choose to ignore it. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, we'll get it out of the way. Yes, I play D&D. 10 seconds? Fuck no. No. We have to start. We have to go, chat. We have to go. But I'm very excited to get back into the game. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Let's go. We'll negotiate this later, chat. You know what? Depending on how much I die, we'll negotiate this later. Oh, you adore my Senta waifu? She did a Minecraft stream yesterday. It was legendary. Nio Speed is very, very cool. She is going to be doing a subathlon this weekend, and I'm actually going to be there. We haven't figured out exactly what we're going to be doing. We might play Don't Stop Talking. You know, whatever the bomb game is. Oh, hold on. Let's switch back. And then... then we go, chat. We go. Okay. I'm really excited for the VTube Studio API to come out. I have so many cool redeem plans for when that actually does happen. It's totally gonna be worth it. Is this good? You know what? Little bigger. Keep talking and nobody explodes. Yeah, it was like, don't stop talking or don't... whatever. Anyways. Let's go, baby. Also, let me know how my audio levels are. It's been... I did do, like, a little bit of practice. Did I do a Blue Moon Full Moon form stream? No, but I know Bao dropped her new outfit. Yo, Grey Probe, thank you for the 3 gifted subs. I really appreciate it. Okay, just give me a minute to warm up, chat. No, let me... Alright, I just gotta not look at chat, I think. Because I figured out why I'm bad at this game, okay? And it's that I don't abuse the dodge button, and I really should be abusing it as much as possible. No, we're off to a fine start, chat. We're doing just fine. Oh my god, the cooldown got me! Thank you for the sub, Stavos. Okay, just gotta remember my controls super quick. Okay, I'm not looking at chat, Not looking. I do not perceive. Do it! No! This is fine. It's fine. We just gotta get through this. Okay, come on. Yeah, baby! Let's go. No, chat, don't even worry. Don't even worry. I may be bad. I may be bad. Where are you guys at? Come on. Oh, let's go! That's not too bad. Not too bad. When you slow down time, you can hit bullets back at senders. Yeah, yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Who are you? I want names, I guess. So, hold on. We're in a weird part of the story. We're not playing as the main character anymore. I've been in this cell for 7 years. I don't know anything anymore. Don't hurt me. Quit cowering and tell me what I want. Josh Rose. He was assassinated this week. Omar Al-Qasim. Oh yeah, we killed that guy, didn't we? Al-Qasim. Is he the one bringing it back? Does he have anything to do with that Russian thug or the ninja lady? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. I didn't know anyone was trying to bring Cronus back. I've only spoken to my attorney these last 7 years. But I can tell you, it's not the government. And by my estimation, there are very few entities with the resources to manufacture Cronus. Oh, yeah, I should probably recap the game, shouldn't I? Because, like, if you guys weren't, didn't watch the previous streams, we're sort of like a hitman for a an organization that has access to, like, this drug called Cronus, which we're super addicted to, and it slows down our perception of time, I believe. It's not the government. By my estimation, there are very few entities with the resources to manufacture Cronus. Al-Qasim will know. Contact him. And Leon Val Eshmblambram. He's the one who made Cronus. He'll know. That's what I wanted to know. Please don't kill me. Your trial is a farce. You'll die tomorrow anyways. Yo, in the toilet? Man. Cronus is time in Latin. I'm aware. Okay, now we're back in our own head. That's nice. Leon, 3rd District Slaughterhouse and Meat Processing. What? Hello? Your questions will be answered. Did I say questions? You're not addicted to it. Time will just stop for you if you stop taking it. Yeah, there's like this whole existential awful thing that happens to you in withdrawal, and I guess we don't really want that to happen to us. The plot is really interesting, but it's also been a hot minute since we played it, so I'm sorry. Oh! That's so embarrassing! Hold on. Hey, is this one of the early chapters again? What's going on here? Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just, delusional. It's 10. That's not- I can do 10 seconds of planking, no biggie! Ayo? It's been a while since I've had a visitor. I am quite thrilled. This sorry facility was once the testing ground for the Null Project. New Mecha's most promising soldiers and scientists were run through my gauntlet to discern their suitability. Let us see how suitable you are. Yo! Okay. Interesting. Proceed. Okay, like, you could have tried a little harder. Yeah, I swear we killed Al-Qasim earlier, right? Thank you for the sub that number, man, for the 5-month streak. Thank you. Ah! I see. That's cool. No! Okay. Excuse me, gentlemen! I'm always not super sure how to get up once I get knocked down. Like, do I jump or... Okay. And there's always, like, never enough time for me to really figure it out, you know? It's fine, though. We're good. It's no biggie. You're usually dead if you get knocked down. I figured. Just like that. We're fine. It's whatever. It's fine. Okay. We're good. We're gaming. Okay, we just gotta throw that in there. Oh? Oh. Breathe. Oh, we're good. We're good, chat. Oh, hello? Thank you for the- I was reading chat! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Luther. Thank you, thank you. I uploaded your stream twice. I know. Thank you for the gifted subs again, Luther. I appreciate it. Even if it did get me killed. I'm not mad. What do I- Give me a minute. Can I dash through that? I can probably just dash through it, right? thank you for the sub, 1-bit demon. Don't worry, chat. We're still getting warmed up. We're still getting warmed up. Nothing to be worried about. Motherfucker! Thank you for the sub, Helio. I'll get over it. I'm not mad or anything. Okay. Hey, it's okay. It's just like that one Aryan Hyperlight Drifter. It's fine. It's whatever. Yo, I need to do all these planks. I'm so upset. I know I'm getting to the hard levels. I know. That's what I heard. Come on. See? Easy. No issues at all. What the fuck is this? What? I can't! This is- I'm so mad! I'm literally so dumb! What? It's okay, chat. You know, sometimes you just have an off day, and that's all right. It's okay, chat. Sometimes you just have a little off day. I'm gonna wait for that crosshairs to find me. Hold on. Excuse me. All right, up we go. Oh, I'm nervous about that. You motherfucker! I might want to decrease the time I'm choosing to perish. Maybe, chat. I think that's the strat. That's the Korean, Korean competitive strat. Why slow down time in a game about slowing down time? I think we're, aren't we really close to being done with this game? Okay, where are we at? There you are. Oh, yeah, that feels good. Two stages after this? That's not bad. This is either gonna be a really short stream or a really long one. Okay, give us a minute. Oh, right, you have a shield. Oh, I'm sorry, bud! Please! Please! Thank you for the sub, Alex! I'm sorry! I can do better! Slam him into the slammers. I'll definitely try. Hold on. Oh, there we go! No! You motherfucker! Thank you for the 1,000 bits, pardon, Barden. We still love you, even though you're IGN moth. Aw, thanks. Alright, come here, motherfucker. I'm done with this. I'm breaking up with my death count. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Oh, Jesus. Okay. That actually scared me. Oh, okay. Why can't a waifu when you can whip one into shape? Thank you for the sub. It's Menner. Thank you for the 3 months. I appreciate it. Skedaddling. Thank you for the tier 2 Marv Singer for the 6 months. Thank you so much. Oh, we're doing it, baby. Let's just, you know, get the- Okay. I see you're trying to finish this game again. Does that mean we're soon to be a witness to Junie B6? No. Like, listen, I love making live 2D, and I love making new models, but it's so much worse. It's so much work. Thank you for the sub, it's Menner, and thank you, Mega Catterall. Oh, okay, so that's how that works. I love this game. Even if I am scuffed and not good at it. There we go. Nighty night. I'm doing very good today, thank you. Oh. I know the feeling now. I think Live 2D finally clicked for me, and now I can think about what improvements I can make. Yeah, Poltergeist, I totally, like, there was a click at some point. You're like, oh, that's how you do expressions and, like, toggles and everything. Like, suddenly it all just makes sense. Come on, man. Oh, I missed! I hate this! It's okay, chat, because we're gonna get fit. We're gonna get fit, and that's the important part. Okay, so there's like three of them. We're just gonna... where's your bullet? Come on. Oh. Okay. How do I move this? Oh, the lever's down there. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Wait! No, come on. I can't believe this. Why is it not? Oh, I see. Okay. I know what's going on. You dipshits! I love this. Like, yo, what? I told my parents I was gonna make peanut butter ramen, they gave me a look of horror. Well, your parents are wrong. Your parents are afraid of the revolution that is peanut butter ramen. Thank you for the sub, and Nita, thank you. Big plays from the moth today. Oh, that's a shotgun. Okay. I think we just gotta drop then, right? Ah! Sorry. Okay, I'll keep it moving. This part's hard. Aw, it won't be that bad. Right? Right? When you drop... okay, so that is a gun then. Okay, that's why I kept dying. How do we do this? We gotta get through. I think we gotta flip that switch. Okay, okay, I'll keep it moving. Sorry, bud. Okay, I think I just gotta... Come on. Oh, I wasn't close enough! Oh, there we go. That's a little better. Cool. Oh, so, okay, okay, okay. Oh, what's up? 50? Wait! No! That's alright, that's not even a minute, though. Come on, guys. Not even a minute. We're a tenth of the way there. No. I'm not gonna make it through the lasers! Thank you for the sub, pros player! Why do I do it to myself, chat? Why do I do it, huh? It's fine. 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 Yo. Excuse me. This sucks, man. I just sounded bad. I don't blame the game. Cringe at the player, not the game. Okay. So... Alright, I'm moving, I'm moving. Alright. Easy, bud. Easy, tiger. Okay. That's a whole gun. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know how to deal with that. I'm moving, I'm moving, I'm moving! Okay. What? What did I just throw? The fuck? Oh, okay. It was a mine. All right. Oh, okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. We don't have to deactivate that gun, right? Just take out the dudes. Let's see if we can lure any of them. Oh. Okay. Oh, let's go! Oh, what the fuck is this? Stay tuned for an important announcement. This is the final portion of the null test. It has an astronomical failure rate. Yo, you don't say. Thank you for the sub, Monthly Cat. You have been an entertaining participant so far. Good luck. What do you mean, an astronomical failure rate? What is this? Okay. No, that's not bad. I mean, it kind of, like, there's kind of no point if it, it's just lit up. Okay. There's kind of no threat if it's all just, you know, lit up, you know? It's all good. It's all good. See? Not too bad at all. Okay. Oh, is that it? Oh, no, it wasn't. Thank you for the sub, at cock. Oh, it's just a bunch of thugs. Come on, you can do better than that. Ugh. All right, we almost had it. We almost had it. It's not too bad. Not too bad. Okay. I get it. Okay, I think the strat is to just stay at one of these doors. No, I missed it. Oh, okay. Hey, that's a minute. We did it, chat. Strat's just to stay at one of the doors, take out, you know, just the first one that appears. Okay, see, that's not bad. Unless there's two. Fuck! Okay, I respect a good boss rush. Let me go! I barely managed 20 seconds last time without being winded. I can do better! I can do better! Trust me on this one. I haven't done any planking today, so I gotta get my planks in for the day. You know? Oh, shit. It's fine. It's okay. We're good. We're gaming. Come on, man! I didn't know there was gonna be a mob rush. If somebody told me there was gonna be a mob rush, I wouldn't have agreed to this. Okay. No, come on, buddy! Keep it together. We're good, we're good, we're good. Slaneshi. Oh my god, thank you for the fat dono. Thank you for the $50. Thank you so much. Even if my pockets aren't deep enough to give you a dollar for each death this game, but here's some latte money. Anyway, thank you! Thank you, Slaneshi. Alright, deep breaths, chat. Oh man. Why is my controller vibrating? What? Do you guys hear that? Here. I'll give it here. Why is it doing that? It's still doing it. Why? Oh, it stopped. Okay, no, this is fun. I'm having a great time. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No, I didn't break it. It just got too excited, I think. Okay. We're fine. Nice and slow, not too bad. Fine, fine. It's fine. Keeping it together, chat. No! Oh my god, we almost had it, I think. Thank you. My day is going very well, Imagine Breaker. Jump is optional. Yeah, I know. That's a way, I guess. That's a way we can do this. But we can't, like, jump and dash at the same time, so it's just throwing off my rhythm. Okay, we're fine. I'm just gonna zone in. I'm going to the gamer zone. Don't talk me. Bad. Not bad, not bad. The test is over! Man, was that it? For real? For alpha null, the rate of survival is 7%. For beta null, it's 13%. For gamma null, the rate of survival is 100%. What does that mean? Congratulations, prodigal child. Are we Sigma Null? Can we be Sigma Null? As a Gamma Null, you are given Chronos from childhood and trained to be New Mecha's ultimate soldier. Your mastery of time and combat made you a god of the battlefield. You should have won the war. But ultimately, Chronos and the Null Project were failures. Thank you for the sub, Super Grump! Your existence is error. You will receive no Chronos. Shit. Man. Tell me she doesn't give off Big Sister vibes. That's what I've been told. That's what I've been told. People on the internet like to call me Mommy a lot. Which is very strange because I really think I have like next door neighbor's older sister energy. And I am an older sister in real life. I am the oldest. Goodbye. Okay. Was I a failure? Did I do bad? Are you my dad? Can I leave? What? Hello? Oh. Oh, they put a little arrow, a little arrow so I could figure it out. Because I'm too dumb. You've exceeded the limitations of my patience. My work is too important and I cannot be disturbed. To proceed further is to terminate your own existence. I bet. I don't give off big sister energy, it's more like a Hellion little sister. I kind of love that. No, what is going on? What do you mean terminate my existence? I'm gonna check over here, I think. Open cryo chamber? Uh-oh. Hello? Oh, holy shit. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Where the hell are you? Why didn't you come in today? You killed an entire police squad last night. Do you understand the jeopardy your erratic behavior is putting us in? Wait, what about the machine? What the hell are you doing? Hello, welcome back. I found something cool today. Wanna see? Yeah, of course. Come on, let's go. The machine was pre-recorded messages. Okay. Oh, that's so pretty. Man, I love pixel art. I love pixel indie games. They're just my favorite. Thank you for the sub, Dave. Stream games for the 4 months. Thank you so much. It just goes so far. I wonder what's behind the mountains. You can't see all the muck and trash up here. Just the lights. It's pretty. I want to see it all someday. No! Why can I only... Okay. What? Yeah, me too, girl. We're going somewhere better. Somewhere far away. Like the second district? Farther. Okay. Okay. Hey, what's that? It's from the war. A medal. Wow, you were in a war? That means you're a hero. You need to clean it, though. It's really dirty. I haven't taken it off in 7 years. It reminds me that no matter what I'm doing, I did something good once. What? Why'd you do that? I have other reminders now. Oh. What's the red? I don't want to find out what happens if I hit the red. Can we stay up here for a little longer? Yeah, sure. Yeah, you can call me Junie, totally. I'm pretty sleepy, but... I don't want the men in the masks to come back. I won't let anyone hurt you. You promise? Okay. Oh, man. Man, we're gonna die and leave that girl behind. That's a death flag. Oh, God. Hey. Hey, wake up. Huh? Are you having a nightmare? It's time to get up. Oh, shit! Let's have some tea. Look, I made breakfast. Or should you be cooking by yourself? Small child. Don't worry, I'm fine. I know my way around the kitchen because Dad's usually too busy to cook. Oh yeah, I forgot her family just like isn't there. I found a couple fish heads and some protein paste and made a soup out of it. Thanks. So, how is it? It's my new favorite. Really? Your new favorite? That makes me so happy. I thought it tasted pretty bad. There's something else. Aww. I'm gonna let you borrow Behemoth for a little bit, just because you don't have one yet. I don't need him when you're around. Bro, I don't want this kid to die! Ugh. If you're ever lonely, Behemoth will keep you company. We better take good care of him, because he's still my best friend. But it's just borrowing. I'll take good care of him. You better! He's my best friend, but you're alright too, so I'm sharing. Aww. Well, I know you gotta go now. See you later. Man. Time for therapy. To get over what's gonna happen to this horrible child. What? Wait, no, this horrible thing that's gonna happen to this child. What am I talking about, chat? I'm stroking out today. Brain don't work. My head has been so empty the whole weekend. So empty. I actually got really, really sick on Saturday, so I had to take some days off to try to recover from it. Failing to kill your target, murdering an entire police squad, dereliction of duty. I'm surprised you even decided to come back. You fucking... This is your last chance. If you deviate by even the slightest margin from your orders, from here on, our relationship will be terminated. You know what, I like to think this guy's, like, intimidating, but I also like to think he's just, like, a very tired, like, secretary. You cannot possibly understand how gravely important our work is. How do you know about that? I killed the creator of Kronos. But how did you... You were never intended to know about... Tell me the truth. Now. Yeah, of course, but... How did you know about Leon? Oh, this poor guy. No, we gotta be assertive. We gotta be dominant. I'm asking the questions now. I see. Yes. I imagine you do have some questions. What is Null? It was a top secret special operations force during the war. New Mecha created super soldiers with experimental drugs like Kronos. You were one. There are no records of your life before Null. You presumably had a normal upbringing and family. Your aggression and psychopathy made you, a prime candidate for Null. You were placed as a child in the Gamma Project, the most elite Null unit. Thank you for the sub, Sea Strike. Thank you so much. You were given Kronos to enhance your abilities and trained to be a super soldier for New Mecha. I don't know much more. My psychopathy? Yeah, I think we're, like, pretty fine, right? You lack the aversion to killing that most people are born with. Perhaps I've misread you, but you seem to enjoy it. I do it because I have to. Right? It's the only thing I like. Killing is the only time I feel alive. Yes, it's what makes you so suited for this work. But no matter. Null performed extremely sensitive and occasionally morally dubious operations during the war, but nobody foresaw the unintended effects of Kronos on the system. As the war ended and Kronos production ceased, most Null died of withdrawal. I will die when Kronos is gone. Why would this be kept from me? My job is to rehabilitate you, to focus on the future. Your past is irrelevant. Only the total illumination of Kronos matters. No, it's time for your treatment. What am I supposed to do if I just die without it? Why are we trying to- why are we eliminating it? Why am I still with these people if I'll die without it? Alright. Shoot me up, Captain. I'll stop complaining now. Get your dossier on the way out. You may leave now. Well, he gives me my drug, so I can't be too mad at him. Eliminate any and all sensitive material currently stored in the safe room of Alcassim's bunker, located in the Center for Synergistic Research. Expect heavy resistance. Leave no survivors. Yes, sir! That's my favorite. Killing is the only thing that makes me feel alive, after all. Thank you for the sub, Slicks McGee. Thank you. Ich van dure to you too. Welcome to the Center for Synergistic Research. Are you here for the- I remember you! You're that cosplayer! I looked up the anime you talked about, but couldn't find it. It's really obscure. Only anime patricians watch it. Maybe we could watch it together sometime? I love anime. Anime is a path! Anime is a path. I walk alone. Maybe someday that... go on through, I guess. See ya. Ugh. So sugoi! Oh, man. They told us to leave no survivors, right? Let's go, baby. Is this gonna be when it gets really hard? Cause I'm excited. I'm gonna do so many planks. Oh god, no! Sneaking! Okay. We're good. Let's see, we got a gunman over there. Let's just try to kill this one. Oh, there we go! Oh, I swung too late! It's okay. People are gonna make the ooh goo into a sound effect. You know, I always wanted to have like a... Like a charm point for like my speech, right? Like, okay, this might be really annoying, but like, let me explain. you know how like Lumi's a wolf, so she goes awoo, right? And then like cat girls can go nyan. What do moth girls do? Is it gonna be ugu? It's not gonna be ugu. I think that would just get really annoying. Okay. Brr. I think Uni Luna already does that though. I'm not gonna take Uni Luna's her shticks. Ooh woo? No! No. Look up Death's Head Moth? I'll look it up. Or I guess what noises they make. Okay, this is something, chat. Oh, how do we do it? Moths flutter near light bulbs? Could I? That's me smacking into a light. A flutter. Okay, I think I get it. I think I got it. We just gotta wait for- Oh, we missed it! We missed it! I don't see a point. I find the Pekonia kind of annoying. Yeah, that's what I was saying, is like, I feel like it would be annoying for me to do it. I think it's very endearing when other people do it. Chat, what does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean? What's going on? Do my brain not work? Am I dumb insect? Or is my timing just off? I need to do a plank every time I die here. What the fuck? No, I need to actually chill out before I literally start killing myself in game repeatedly. Okay. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Thank you for the sub, Egos Ikana. Oh. No, you motherfucker, there's It's fine. We are calm. Calm. How do I do it? How do I do it? Head empty. Thank you for the sub, Emperor Lich. Thank you. Okay, we just, no chat, we just gotta focus for a minute. Cause I know, what, I don't know, my head do not work. I am stupid bug. I am not smart. I am not wise. No, you motherfucker. Why am I not too afraid of the lasers? Okay. It is okay. It is okay. It is okay. It's fine. It's fine. You know what? Let's go! Bro, come on, bro! I'm gonna need you guys to pray to whatever god you believe in for me. Doesn't even have to be me. Not doing 1 hour planking, are you kidding me? I literally would not survive. I am not a strong person. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Thank you for the bits aged like milk. different. Okay, anybody else? Yo, I was trying to defend. Okay, let's, yeah, maybe picking up the bottle, good, actually. You know, you'd think I would have a faster cooldown for the dash when time is slowed down, but I actually don't. Actually, it's very slow. Alright, guy with the shotgun is down, so we just gotta worry about these two motherfuckers. Oh, yes, baby, let's go. Thank you for the sub, Intense Potato, thank you. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, baby mode. Maybe I'll be better like this. Maybe I'll be better. Good lord, chat. You know, you'd think at this point I would be used to being degraded by video games. But I'm not, chat. I'm not. Okay. Well, let's position a little. There we go. There we go. The last two stages are rough. Yeah, we are like really, really close to the end, huh? Okay, so I don't have enough time to swing to deflect the sword, so we just need to deflect the bullet, I think. Oh, okay. Or just pick one. All right. Okay. No, we almost had it. We almost had it, chat. No! You guys saw that? Bro. Thank you for the sub, Nutella. Okay. No, we're good. Everybody No! It's fine. You know, it's not even that hard. Not even hard. Easy. 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 All right. We all do the plank with me? Oh, I bet there's people in my chat that are shredded. There's no way you guys aren't all gym bros. Come on, chat. When are we doing the next art wheel? I'd have to ask Joel about that because that's Joel's thing. He does that with a lot of artists, myself included. Okay, so I get it. We just gotta... Nope, not like that. I think we just gotta dash through it all, huh? Yeah! Yeah, that's cool! Wow, wait, hold on. Thank you for the dono, Jogurt Lover. Today on Bottom Gear, I drive a silent electric car Hammond uses a toilet and James commits arson. Jogurt Lover, I have no idea what you're talking about, but 100% on that one. Preach your truth, and thank you for the dono. Thank you so much. Oh, baby! No! Okay. I don't know bottom- No, I know Bottom Gear! I drive manual! Nice! 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 Any plans to play Dishonored on stream? Ooh, maybe. That might be fun. I've actually never played Dishonored. The first one or the other one. Am I good? No. Hello. Thank you for the sub, Lana and Thorn. Thank you very much. Oh, it's a British car skit show. Huh? Huh. Top Gear. Okay, huh. Not familiar with it. Maybe I am head empty. Yeah, unfortunately I'm very American, so. Okay. You asshole. Get out of here. I'm not a boomer! Literally not a boomer! Blech. No, I was just... You need a spot for us in the gym? We need support? I would support you guys in the gym. I would spot you guys. Oh, come on, bro. Like, I always slow down time, like as a reflex, whenever something is coming at me. But I always do it too slow. Fuck, just like that. I'm not a boomer. I'm literally, like, 22 years old. No, I was swinging the sword! I'm literally a zoomer! What? Literally a zoomer, chat. Okay. Woo! Easy. Wait, I thought I hit that. Maybe I didn't. Guys, wanna know how you can know that I'm a zoomer? Cause I go zoom. Cause I'm a fluttery little bug, that's how. Wait, oh wait! Oh my god, I ran out of time because of the worst joke I've made in my life! What the fuck?! Huh?! That's it, I'm- I'm- Chat, how do I do it every stream? I need a support group. I need to go to therapy. This game's gonna make me go to fucking... Bro! You guys don't understand how much I jam buttons that are either on cooldown or just, like, too slow. It's so embarrassing! Roll! I do not understand. Everybody stop. What did I just do? I pressed a button. What happened? I have sweaty hands. Yeah. That's what it is. Man. There's nothing quite like. Nothing quite like it. If you guys have never streamed on Twitch, don't patronize me! Don't patronize me and tell me you love me. Thank you, chat. I'll believe in me too, okay, chat? I'll believe in me too. You put up with so much. You motherfucker! Okay. We're good. We're good. And this time we're not gonna make a horrible joke, and we're just gonna keep going. Reflexes slow in old age. I am a bug after all. I should not, yikes. I shouldn't live this long anyways. Maybe I have a macro that makes my wings flap really hard. That actually might be cute. Okay. Oh no! My voice cracked like a teenager. How do I do it? I didn't see the gun. Okay. Come on. Is there a cocktail or something? Oh, the bomb. Oh, are you confused, buddy? Thank you for the sub, Ryuki. Thank you. Alright. I think we can just keep going, right? Or unless we have to take out the guns? Ooh, yabe. Throw. Destroy the camera. I don't think I can. Yeah, that's just there. No. Yeah, but I have to go over it. I have to go over it in order to lose the camera. I have something that'll. Oh, fuck. I was almost out of time, anyways. It wasn't gonna matter. I don't think I can use the door. Yeah, that's not for me. Just for the baddies. I know we need to ignite the barrels. It's just a matter of getting it up there. Because there's a bomb right here. And that can... use the bomb to stick it to the boys and blow it up. Yeah, right? You'd think so. It's so hard! Thank you for the sub, Unstable Height. Yeah, that's not close enough. It attaches to enemies. Oh, I thought I could only attach it to walls. That makes total sense. I see. Perfect. Just keep on going, bud. Beautiful. That'll do it. Thank you. I didn't realize I could do that. That makes this a lot easier. Joel! I love Joel! It's okay. This will be easier this time, because now I actually know what I'm doing. Let's just get both of you in one. There we go. We know what we're doing, chat. It's not too hard. Oh, I missed! I've done a mistake. Thank you for the sub, Corvus the Greedy. I know, I'm thinking about the planks right now, and I'm like, little nervous, chat. I'm a little nervous. No, I'm not gonna be speedrunning anytime soon. It's my first time playing the game, too, so, I am, you know, could be better. Could be better, chat. Okay. Just nice and easy, chat. Nice and easy. Oh, I bet the speedrun for this game is really fun. I don't imagine I'll ever be good enough. first time you thought this was the finale. It is the last time I'll be playing this. We're gonna hopefully finish the game today, but it is my first time playing it through. Come on. Come on, buddy. There we go. That drop down is kind of what? What? Do I stack? I'm so mad. Fuming. What do you plan to play after this? Oh, we gotta keep playing Dark Souls. And then for October, I'm gonna do Darkwood. Oh, I forgot what I was doing here. Actually, maybe I should get this knife. I don't know why I don't use throwable objects more often. I imagine, when I replay this game, I imagine I'll be more confident in throwing things. Beautiful. Is Outer Wilds still on the radar? Absolutely. Absolutely. Oh yeah, also 12 minutes. That's still on the radar. Thank you for the sub, Dimp Phasm. Thank you. Dimp Phantasm, I'm sorry. Okay. Yabe. No, bro. No, bro. Every waking moment. is a nightmare. It's impressive how I do this without time stopping. You know what? You- I think you might have the right idea. No, my God, just kill me. Just put me down. You, do it. I know I'm killing you. This is probably extraordinarily painful to watch. this is a late game level, yeah. I think this is like the second to the last one. Okay, I think we're actually gonna go in from this side. Oh, hi! Bro, please, please, bro! Thank you, chat. Thank you, chat. I'm doing my best. I'm doing my best. Oh my God, bro. Guns! Thank you for the sub, Captain Froze! The guns, they're guns. And they shoot real good. Am I okay? Uh-huh! I'm doing great! Do my plank and take a- After this I'll do some planks and take a break. Okay. The guns, they can shoot! The guns, they shoot! Please, you motherfucker! I'm gonna be shredded! It's gonna hurt so bad! I'm like lightheaded. I'm lightheaded, chat. Humiliating. Hold on. Everybody stop for a moment, okay? Shh. I know it was supposed to happen. I know. It's okay. It's fine. We're just, I'm doing something special for us, okay? Okay. Okay, chat. Okay? It's fine. Okay. Okay. Alright. We're all set up. Okay. This one's in a little teacup. This one's in a little teacup, chat. Is it a is thank you for the bit, Swampy Urana. Oh my god, this one has tiny feet. Its feet are so little. Thank you for the bits, Tracker Hellbringer. Isn't it cute? Oh my god, this one looks like baby Goku. Do you guys know what the hell I'm even talking about? It's okay. It's fine. It really is. Aw, I don't usually like Pomeranians, but this one's very round and non-threatening, so this one gets a pass. It's okay. It's okay. All right, we're good. I think we're okay. Wait, hold on. This one's like a this one's like an influencer. Yo, what's your Insta? What the fuck? I'm okay. Hi, Null, the... Bro, we just went straight back to hell. Bro. No, it's okay. I'm not actually on the verge of crying. It's fine. Behold, comedy! The wayward swordsman awaketh from poisoned slumber. It's getting exciting, isn't it? The first act's climax doth approacheth. Oh, I can't wait. Wait, are we almost done? Is this the last stage? Is that what people are saying? Oops. Oh, you got a shotgun. You getting put down. Oh, yes. Oh, like butter. No! Am I doing the secret boss? No, it's my first playthrough. So I didn't know there was a secret boss, and I think it's too late for me to unlock it. Thank you for the sub, Monorails. Wait, hold on. If I could have one thing, it would have you as my SMS message notification. Yo, go crazy. You can do whatever you want. Ugh. Okay. Oh, I forgot this guy's a shotgun! It's fine. Just go with the flow, chat. Just go with the flow. Oh, I'm trying to dash through that. Oh, man. Yeah, maybe I should use the throwables. I don't see why I don't, to be honest. Just you? Alright. Easy. Oh, okay. Alright. Easy, chat. Easy does it. Easy go it. Easy goes it. I dashed the shotgun, dudes. Am I not supposed to do that? Yo, what? I get a gun? Hello? Oh, I What? Did I just throw the gun? Huh? Was that a joke? Oh, thank you for the sub, Meat Quakes. That's so stupid. I love this game. Alright, we're gonna want to do that from above, I think. Oh, I'm trying to pick it up. Okay. Easy. Easy does it now, chat. Thank you for the bits, Drekkar Hellbringer. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Down we go. Man. Oh no! No, we can definitely beat it today. No issues. I just messed that one up a little bit. See? Not that hard. Just gotta... Boom. Yeah, where's your friend? What happened? Oh, fuck! Oh, I could have totally put you into the laser. Okay. Okay. Have a good one, Ivan. Have a good one. No! I tried to dash through it! It's okay, we're so close. This music is banging, though. Oh, I'm fucked. No, I ran out of time juice. Little more, baby. A little longer. Fuck. Fuck. I don't know what to do about these guys. Maybe go under first. Maybe. Sometimes you just gotta try a couple of things. 3 minutes of planking. Hey, that's like the what you're supposed to do every day, though. I haven't gotten up there personally myself. Today is going to be the first time I get up there. Whether I want to or not. I just slid into it! Yeah, I'll throw the cocktail at them, and then I think I'm going to save the mine, like the sticky bomb, for the other group. Oh, hi. Okay. Ah! God. Oh, my reflexes are so amazing. please. Work with me here. Work with me here. Oh, yes. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna chuck the bombs on the other ones, I believe. You motherfucker! I shan't suffer alone. Thank you. Thank you. I think everybody should do 3 minutes of planking. Your fitness journey begins now, chat. If it isn't already, you know. Man. I would be unstoppable if I time stopped. So we're gonna have to be sneaky about this one. Bomb. I know, we gotta bomb them. Okay, so we're gonna open the door, time stop, throw the bomb out. That wasn't the bomb! Alright. Okay, that works out. It's okay. Works out. Anybody else down there? Just you? Aw, sorry. That's why he's gotta do the buddy system, you know? Oh, I thought that door was open. I am a fool. Huh? Where'd he go? Honestly, the way I'm playing it without time stop on the first clues playthrough is cool. It's because I'm so used to playing Hotline Miami, honestly. Like, I expect to play games where I just have to swing faster or shoot faster than the enemy. Because I've played a lot of Hotline Miami. So, like, changing gears for this game is very weird for me. Okay. Yeah, because, like, that's just how you do it in Hotline Miami. You just gotta be faster than them. Oh, you don't say. Okay. Okay. I see what's happening here. Oh. Hmm. Oh, thank you for the sub, Kaji-sensei! Thank you! Count another one in on the peanut butter ramen rocks column? Hell yeah! Welcome to the family. Oh, come on. Oh my god, that almost got me. Just you, huh? Just you and your friends? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Do we still have the Molotov? I do believe so. Oh. Ah. You've arrived. Girl DM! Hello! Girl DM, thank you for the big fat raid. Thank you so much. I'm in hell. We are, oh boy. sorry, I'm right in the middle of, I guess, what might be a boss fight, but welcome, welcome, Girl DM Raiders. My name is Juniper. I am a Luna Moth, and I almost actually cried this stream. We had to stop and look at puppies. Otherwise, I was just gonna lose my mind. Okay, we're getting back into it. Thank you again for the raid. I hope you had a good stream. I was hoping we'd be able to finish what we started. This should be fun. Hello? Oh, lasers! Okay. Whoa! Girl, what? Okay. I think I get it. Welcome to hell. I've already been in hell, baby! Oh! Okay. Ah! Bro! Oh, okay. I think I get it. Okay. Wait, not like that. This stream isn't family friendly, is it? I say swear words sometimes. Oh. Yeah, please stop counting. I'm gonna have to do. Okay. I'm gonna have to do so many planks, it's unreal! No. Oh, I've messed up. Guys, I think I need to take off a layer. Like, I'm overheating, man. Ugh. Do better because we're gonna have to do planks with you. All right, I've got something that can help us with that. Do not bad. Here, I can even change it. Hold on. Do. Do not that. I never said we were family friendly, okay? All right, deep breaths, chat. We can do this. Oh, girl! Okay. Lasers! Oh! Chat, you can stop counting. You can stop counting, chat! Fuck yeah. Love bullets. Yes, okay. It's not that bad. Why did I just give up? Why, bro? Why? I just stopped moving. Jump at the end? Perhaps yet. Ah. Ah, yabay! No, bro, I was slowing down time! I love this boss. God, she's so hot. I want her to fucking destroy me. Just kill me. Just do it. Make it fast. Make it fast and make it rough, mommy. Fuck! Okay, I just can't do- I can jump for sure, but just not multiple times in a row. Girl, slow down! I am just trying to do a Twitch stream, ma'am! Ugh! Just don't get hit? Thanks, girl Tia! Okay, it's fine. No, I was trying to dash through it. Oh my god, girl, you're crazy! Just helicoptering! She's like a Beyblade! A laser Beyblade! That's so sexy! Oh my god! Please shoot me. I love your ammunition. How many more are there? Baby! No! You're Gamma, aren't you? Just like 15. Who are you? You. Don't recognize the uniform. I thought 15 and I were the last null left. Al-Qassim paid me and Kronos to kill people. That's why you're here, right? Kronos? There's none here. I don't know where Al-Qassim kept his, but he's not here. There's almost none left. Certainly not enough for both of us. I don't know. I thought I was here for- Well, I guess we're here to kill Al-Qassim, aren't we? Or we're here for the mission, right? Why else would you be here? There's nothing of value here. Nothing. This killing, this fight, it's been for nothing. Unless... you enjoy it, don't you? Killing. The immortality that Kronos gives us, the fail-safe of time. It's why killing means nothing to us, because when we die, we always go back. Killing is the only time we're able to touch that thing we were never able to have. This fight will go on forever until one of us surrenders. This battle is happening in our minds. It's a tournament of willpower. Every time you kill me, I understand a little bit better how to beat you. After I finish you, I'll go after the people who did this to us. I promise I won't let your death be in vain. They'll suffer. We don't need to be enemies. We can kill them together. Please. There's not enough Kronos, damn it. We couldn't work together even if we wanted to. I'm sorry it has to end like this, but we don't have another choice. But maybe there's enough Kronos in your bloodstream to slow down the withdrawal. No. No, dude. No, I have to do so many planks already. This. All right. deep breaths, chat. Deep breaths. Thank you for the sub, Fabio. Oh, okay. Thank you, Battle Bull. I really appreciate it. I put a lot of work into all of my stuff. You didn't die to the exploding floor and have to do everything over. Yeah, no, that was purely just reflexes. I didn't see that coming at all. All right, baby, let's try it. So, this is where it ends, maybe? It ends for one of us. Thank you for the sub, Salil. What the fuck is that? No, okay, we have it, okay. All right. I've watched you make that mistake 100 times. You can't outsmart me. There is no way for you to win this. Oh my god, you're so hot. Oh, that was early. Wow, wow! Okay. We just gotta take it easy. No! How am I doing today? I'm doing! Oh, I tried to dash through it, but I can't dash while I'm jumping. Rookie mistake. What? Huh? Oh my god, wifey. Please just go easy on me here. What? What is going on? Thank you for the sub, Nova. Thank you. Wait, did I kill her? What happened? Everything just went white. Access denied. Retinal scan required. Do I need to... Bro, what? Thank you for the sub, Foxy. Open door? Yeah, I guess so. Wait, but why wasn't she allowed to reset? Thank you! Have I evolved, chat? Have I elevated beyond IGN gamer? Am I now Polygon gamer? Oh god. Ugh. Bro. She chose to stop resetting. I don't... What's going on? I don't want to. What's... No! No, bro! We're not supposed to kill the child. I'm not a good person if I kill a child. What are you doing? Your targets are still alive. What the hell have you done? I'm in hell. I'm in hell! Do you understand what you've done? I haven't been able to reach my daughter all day. My phone, why do I still have this? I can explain this. They won't come after me. I had nothing to do with this. The dreams were real. Anger him? You knew my dreams were real. Yeah, sure, let's try it. Why can't I remember the past? Get the hell out of my office, you goddamn junkie. Do I just gotta only red text him? What are you doing? You're in withdrawal. Get away from me. You, after all I've done. Stop! You can't do this! I could give you all the Chronos you want. Just let me go right now, please. You're fucking subhuman. Buddy, no, buddy, what are you doing? Ugh, I'm in hell. This game is so cool. Search body? Yeah, guess let's loot him. Picked up new Mecha government key card. Did I do the secret boss fight, chat? Did I do it? Search suitcase? Chronos delivery, 3:30 Wednesdays. New Mecha Special Weapons Lab. There's a dossier here as well. Null Executioner Class Gamma Squadron, High Value Government Contractor. Oh, this is my hit! Must be eliminated discreetly upon questioning of role or gaining knowledge of Chronos manufacture process. Good thing that didn't get out. Anything else? It requires some setup. I understand. Guess we're going home. We've had a rough day. You have to play through the entire game skipping his dialogue to get the secret boss. I understand. This is a crime scene, ma'am. No! No, go fuck yourself! Oh, okay, that's fine. Savannah had no next of kin. When we're done conducting, we'll search your apartment. Fine. So that was just her dad, right? Right? Who's this? He's a tenant. What's going on? It looks like there was a break-in. Tenant's dead. The junkie next to you. Your place was broken into, too. You can enter. Hello? One life for another. Oh my god, they wouldn't. Bro! He said the man had no next of kin. Where's the little girl? Little girl? There are no little girls here. Not in my building. Not in the third district. His daughter. Where's his daughter? Daughter. There are no children in this building. I make sure of it. The man lived alone. Kids in this third district? Guy had no kids. He was a junkie loner mixed up in some drug business. Sir, if you'd come with- I'm not coming with anyone! What's going on? No! Put your hands up and get on your knees now. Oh, yes, officer. Imply, and nobody's gonna go with. How else to dispatch? We have 452 in 10 to the denim of that medium build sword with a bathrobe and a samurai sword. Thank you for the sub, Volikos. Thank you very, very much. The prevalent theory is that the child wasn't even real. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, that's so fucked. My only friend. Oh my god, he's having a literal Joker moment. You think he's the guy? Hide quickly. No! Hold on, sorry, I'm shutting up just because story stuff is happening. This is zero. Target neutralized. Acknowledge. 0-15, return to base. If anyone gets in your way, you know what to do. Bro. Is this it? Is this the end? Oh man, I'm gonna need a minute. Was that the bad end? Secret end? Fuck, what a good game! What a good ass game! I love pixel indie games that have like very intimate stories. Yeah, I'm watching the credits. We're hanging out for a little bit. Oh. Damn. What a good game. Wait. V is dead. Oh shit, that's Snow. We never got to see much of her. It was a null survivor. Gamma 15, sir. I see. Then we will soon need to wage open war with the government. Until the DLC? Is this still ongoing? This isn't the end? Whoa, what is going on? And a sequel planned? I'm so excited! Oh my goodness, what a game. I still have a lot of questions. I do have a lot of questions. Hold on, is there more? Or are these are just like ending credit panels? Why was it... Maybe I could have missed some context because I did play this game in chunks. Special thanks to iJobs! Yeah, why was it specifically us who didn't remember anything? Oh, I'm so excited. To be continued? Fuck you. Ugh! You don't know. Okay. Watch how she squirms. Tragedy! And for naught, dear comedy, a woe upon woes. What a baleful end awaits her. Let's make it fun. Hello? What? No. Come on, man. Speedrun mode and hard mode unlocked. I see. Bro! So she wasn't. So she. Unless. Okay, now hold on a minute. There, she still might be a figment of our imagination. To be fair, those two guys absolutely could have also been a figment of our imagination. I'm sad you had to cut off that one woman's head just to discover you didn't have to cut off her head. Torture. Go to the Gov Lab? Thank you for the sub, Novair, for the 3 months. I'm freaking out, man. Dude, I always freak out after a good ass game. New level unlocked? On God? Hard mode is how you get the secret boss? Wait, let's go find out. Hard mode is like way harder. It took me like 3 times longer. Damn. Listen, I could barely take easy mode. Yeah, what's going on? Are these cryo chambers? Huh. Okay. Are you gonna play Hotline Miami? It's kind of similar. I actually have played Hotline Miami. I played it very, very recently. I think the VOD is still up because it was literally like a week ago. I should come back in a few months. I see. So are these just things that you need to like pick up secret stuff in order to do, or you can find keys in performing certain feats that allow you to get special swords. Oh. I see. Very cool. Very, very cool. Am I watching any seasonal anime? No, not right now. Boy. I guess I do I gotta do Oh no, we have to do so many planks. You can quickly replay the dialogue scenes with the psychiatrist, skip the gameplay sections, and just get the secret boss to trigger that way. Maybe. Maybe. I might not do that right now. I think I need a break. Is that the beginning and walk back? There's a bunch of little secrets. Yeah, I imagine. Yeah, we need to take a break. Chat, I'm gonna run for some water super, super quickly, and then we're gonna start doing planks. 3.5 minutes of planks. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. We can do that. No problem. Okay? I will be right back. It'll only be just a minute. Thank you for the brief wait. I have moved my chair. Uh-oh, what happened to my model? Okay, we're good. We're gonna start doing those planks. Let me fix chat super quickly. I don't know what we're gonna do after this. I might end stream. Next stream is gonna be fun. We're either gonna continue Sir Bronte next stream, do an evening stream, or I'm finally gonna continue Dark Souls. It's my first time playing Dark Souls. Who made that intermission? Me! I did! I make all of everything. I do everything. I'm an artist, and I rig animation in Live 2D. Thank you for the sub, sweet jackal. We're gonna do Dark Souls. Yeah, it's my first time playing through Dark Souls 1. I played through Dark Souls 3, and I really, really enjoyed it. It was one of my favorite games. But I hadn't ever played Dark Souls 1 before, so I'm excited to do that. Thank you for the bits, McBo. And sorry if I missed anybody during the intermission screen. Thank you, Sweet Jackal. I don't know if I caught you, but just to make sure. So I already played Dark Souls 1 up to the point in which there's the pig. The big armored pig. We got stuck on that part and then we ended stream. But we got through the first boss, the demon thing that's on the bridge. I became a bodybuilder after that stream. Was that the Dark Souls stream? If that was the Dark Souls stream, I was so unbelievably sore. I could barely walk up and down my stairs. Thank you for the bits, Grave Probe. What's the death number? A friend in China wants to know how long you're gonna do planking. I believe it's 3.5 minutes. I'm gonna split it up, obviously. I'm not gonna do 3.5 minutes straight. thank you again for the bits. When am I gonna play Outer Wilds? Probably. Actually, I do need to add another game to my roster now that Katana Zero is done. Thank you for the sub, Ridley Cat. I'm gonna figure out what the next game on top of Dark Souls is gonna be. Or I'll just play Dark Souls straight and finish that. Or we'll split it up, you know? Oh, first time here? Welcome, welcome, DX. Okay. Be very careful not to spoil yourself on Outer Wilds. Nobody has spoiled me yet, so please don't. Oh, right, and there was also 12 minutes. What about Kenshi? I actually have played Kenshi before, but it was on my old laptop, and my old laptop was a brick, and it could barely run it, so I ended up not playing it for very long. But I might reinstall it. See what happens. Okay. Chat, let's do like a minute and then I'll get back to just chatting or whatever. But, where's my phone? We gotta set a timer for 1 minute. Poll it on Hero Twitter? That's a good idea, actually. That is a really good idea. I'll probably do for the poll, Outer Wilds, 12 minutes. Maybe something else? We'll see. Both of them are time loop games, right? So they're very similar, just a little different. Okay, I'm gonna start planking. Okay, I'm taking off my headphones. Let's go, baby. Don't play 12 minutes. Why? I've heard it's really good. Okay, anyways. Let's go, baby! 1 minute! I am setting my timer. Okay. Let me get the model down here. And let's go. Alright, I'm just gonna be really quiet, okay? This is fine. Love the burn. You guys can probably hear my voice shaking. I should shut up. Plank 1 minute easy, but I didn't stretch at all. Give me a minute. It's so embarrassing. Okay. Let me just stretch a minute. Yeah, I missed it. I'm sorry, Ryuboku. I missed you telling me to stretch. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Sometimes you just have an off day, you know? All right, we are resuming at 23 seconds, 22, 21.
3, 2, 1.
Ugh. Oh, fuck. Shut up. Stop. Stop that. My headphones. Okay. We're good. That wasn't too bad. I can do, I can do, what, 2.5 more of those? Oh, God. Where's my water? It's easy. Easy. Yeah, we're gonna get to those abs in no time. I actually started, dieting. Just because I, in order to help with the getting the abs thing. So, hopefully. Hopefully by November. Easy. Yeah, I do it with the fists. Okay. Ab reveal stream? That's what I told chat, was that if I get fit, like, I'll post just a picture of my tummy, okay? Yeah, no, trust me, Autori. I know how to do a plank. I know how to do a plank, but it's it's still a little tough for me. I'm still early in my journey, chat. Okay, I'm dropping down for another. Okay, all right, baby, let's go. One more. Well, I mean, not just one more, but okay. I think I still might be sore for yesterday, from yesterday's thing. Yes, because I've been working out daily. Thank you for the sub, Zeradil, and Notorious VT. Thank you guys very much. Okay, we got 30. fuck. 30 more. 30 more seconds. Use my abs for reference on the model. Fuck yeah. Good idea. Okay. One more. Let's go. 30 seconds going now. Fine. Let me get you that baby mode redeem. You just finished your 3.5 minutes of plank? Oh my god, I knew there were gym bros in my chat. No offense, I'm very jealous. I'm very jealous, which is why I'm bullying you. Just concentrate on the breathing and nothing else. Like I said, on a good day, I could do it over a minute pretty easily. Just, you know, Junie Chads. I should change my fandom name to the Junie Chads. The Junie Bros. The June Bros, like Jim Bros. Alright, we gotta do, what, was it like 45 more seconds or something? Junie Step Bros? No! No, 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 no. Ugh. I thought it was over 3 minutes, was it? I don't remember. Let's do one more minute. Okay. I'm leaving the baby model up because somebody redeemed it. Your shoes make me smile every time I step in. I hope you have a great stream. Thank you, Lunier. We're actually near the tail end of it. 3 minutes 53. Holy shit. Alright. Okay, I'm going back down. Actually, I should stretch more. Single side planks are the worst, make me tremble like a leaf in the winds. I've tried to do those. They also... I mean, obviously, they make me tremble. Okay, done stretching. Let's go, baby. One more minute. Once more, chat. Alright, I'm gonna totally shut up for this one just because I'm gonna focus on my breathing. Alright, let's go now. Embarrassing! I can do better than this! Thank you for the sub, Casing Wong. Okay. We got what? Two more chunks in us? not bad. Do not bad. I'm doing not bad. Not good, but we'll get there, chat. We'll get there. All right, one more 30-second chunk is going now. Okay, dismiss. Okay, we're good. Easy. I'm not sweaty. Are we good? We good? Do I have to do any more? Are you guys gonna make me do more? You guys wouldn't make me do more, right? You guys wouldn't do that to me, right? More? Wait, okay, we technically have 30 more seconds, right? Oh my god, I'm so sweaty. I could sell this shit. I could be rich. Let's see, 30 seconds. All right. Okay. One more, baby. One more. All right. Oh, let me stretch a little. And let's start. We're good, chat. I'm so sweaty. Hi, Diddy. You're clearly new here. Welcome. Oh my god. Okay. I'm fine. Planks are all done. We don't have to do anymore. I'm strong! I'm gonna be so strong! Thank you for the sub, King Jerky, or King Jerk. Thank you. I am a Luna Moth Didier. This also isn't my main model. It's my... Well, It's a secret. Maybe I'll stick around to find out, who knows. Actually, let's... I don't have any other plans for this stream, to be perfectly honest. We were gonna finish Katana Zero, hold on, what's my uptime, actually? Why am I feeling down? Oh, I'm just sweaty. Uh, 2 hours, 30 minutes. That's cool. Thank you for the sub, Oni Firm. Damn. Since I didn't fight the secret boss, I think that desires another minute and a half just to get those 5 minutes in. No, 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 no. I think, yeah, that was all we were doing, was finishing Katana Zero. And now we're done. We got our Plankton. I can't help but recommend Elder Lilies. Yo, so many people have recommended Elder Lilies to me. And I'm definitely, definitely gonna look into it. I love Metroidvanias, so. More cursed art. I mean, fuck, do you guys actually, like, want me to keep streaming? Because, like, we can find something to do. I might need a little break in order to drink some water or something. We could maybe switch to another game. Figure it out. See, normally I don't ever stream above, like, let me get my chair back because I pushed it out of the way to do some planks. Because, I normally don't ever stream above, like, 2.5 hours because, I have a very, like, weak social battery. I feel like I run out of things to talk about. I run out of things to do. But, let me actually check my Steam library. See if we have anything. Otherwise... maybe we can figure something out. Or, if I can't find anything, I'll probably find somebody to raid. I normally like to plan this stuff in advance a little bit. If you like Hotline Miami top down, you might want to try out Heat Signature. Okay, okay. Ooh, let me check my games library. Cringe, I'm sorry, I have 3D Aim Trainer installed because I wanted to learn how to shoot guns good, because I'm really bad at FPS games and I'm also afraid of them. So I started playing 3D Aim Trainer, and also because all of the other VTubers play like Apex and Valorant and stuff, and I can never join them. I'm a very lonely bug. I'm very lonely. Oh, we have Binding of Isaac. We have Darkwood. We could start that early. I'm gonna do Dark Souls another stream, I think, because I really wanna, like, actually put in, put in, like, a whole stream hour for it. You know what I mean. We have Muse Dash. We have Nuclear Throne! Wait, we can totally do Nuclear Throne! Isaac? It's been a really long time since I've played Binding of Isaac, though. Have I ever beat Nuclear Throne yet? No, I have not. No Nuclear Throne? I love Nuclear Throne, though. No, I'm not gonna be doing more planks, chat. Hell no. I have... Phasmophobia? I could do solo professional runs. That might be funny. I don't think I've ever played a horror game on stream. I'm gonna keep looking. I mean, we're gonna be playing Darkwood for October for sure. Do you accept Steam gifts? Probably. You can probably message me about it. Alright, yeah, take care, Mr. Miller, and whoever said that they were going out for a run. Subnautica? Wait, do you guys want me to start Subnautica? No, wait, we can't! We can't! Not right now! Cause we're- that's an hour- fuck. That's a game that we're gonna have to put a lot of hours into. Okay, I actually love- okay, I have Below Zero installed right now. I genuinely love Subnautica. Thank you for the bits, Great Probe. Just to remind you, after you made your video to us, we'll donate as much as we can in return. Oh, yes! Okay, I understand. I know who you are, Great Probe. Yeah, don't worry, guys. I'm totally gonna play a horror game for October. Yeah, I don't... Sorry, guys, sorry. I'm a little indecisive. I would like to get into Subnautica because it's a little bit of a cooldown since we just stopped playing a kind of intense, very button-jammy game. So it is much chiller. But it's also another game that we've started to add to the list of games that we've started. Roll a dice. Actually, let's see. Hold on, I'm gonna drink some water. I am going to... Yeah, you know what? I would really like to play a chill-out game right now, so I'm probably gonna be switching to Subnautica Below Zero. getting wet in Subnautica Below... I'm changing my stream title. I also have a swimsuit outfit! We can change into that. No, I'm not that's not gonna be my stream title. No. Have I played Valhalla? It's a really good game. Probably not great for a shorter time. I've heard of it. I've heard of it. Okay, the stream title is We Fish. We Fish. So this might be weird. We are gonna try and see if it can be captured right now. Okay. Because I have problems with my capture card, I might have to switch my capture card, which might crash the stream. It's happened before, so we're just gonna have to see what happens. Update queued. Update? No, I don't want to update it! How long is this gonna take? Let's find some music, I think. Alright, hold on. Oh wait, it's installing really fast. Hey, it's already done. Okay, we're stopping it. God, I actually started rewatching Evangelion because it's been a while. It's I tend to rewatch it every couple of years, and I'm a little overdue to rewatch it. And it took me so long to find, I wanted to find specific soundtracks for, like, stream. Hold on, I'm gonna take a snow. Oh! Alright, baby. Let's see how this works. Let's see if this works. I'm gonna update my chat box. Sorry, we're in a little bit of an updating phase. People are changing shifts. That's what's going on right now. Alright, interested in any of the Yakuga games? Yeah, I played Yakuga Zero. Yakuza Zero, yes. And I really enjoyed it. Let's see if we can get our game capture to work. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to switch capture cards. Okay. Alright. Yep. Okay, so this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go to Device Manager. Going to enable NVIDIA. Bitchin'. Okay, that went through pretty flawlessly. I'm gonna restart Subnautica, and then hopefully we can actually get on a roll here. Oh, please. Okay. What? Game capture. Okay. Just Why is... Okay, sorry, chat. Give us a minute. It's okay. We're just a little scuffed today, chat. Just a little scuffed. Have I played the game before? Yeah, I've actually finished the game before. That's so weird. Why would it not be available for me to capture? What about window capture? That's not gonna do it, I imagine. But what if it did? Well, Subnautica below is it? Hold on a minute. That's strange. Okay. Everybody stay calm. Maybe make a new source. Sometimes my list of available games doesn't update unless I make a new source. Honestly, that might help. I normally have my game loaded up before I start stream. It also might be because I'm streaming right now. It's just really confused. So let's add a new game capture and see if that one does a little bit better. How many times do we have to tell you to change slobs to OBS? many times. And I still probably won't listen. Wow, okay. Source, add new source. Oh, hello. Hi. Auto capture specific window, Subnautica below zero. Baby? What the fuck? Okay, wait. I know what's going on. I know what's going on. I'm not doxing myself, don't worry. It's a problem with my capture card, or... How do I fix this? Or my graphics card. So... Huh. Sorry, I'm very, very perplexed by this. I could switch it. I'm gonna have worse frame rate. We're gonna see if this doesn't work. We're just gonna find somebody to raid, and then we're just gonna do fuck all, and maybe I'll figure out a way to do it on my own. Yes, I use a gaming laptop. It's I used to think it was an absolute beast, but unfortunately, it's been causing a lot of problems with me lately. Okay, NVIDIA is disabled. We're gonna try one more time. One more time, chat. It's all right. Oh! Yo! My frames, they suck, but it's capturing! Okay, let's pick this up and... Oh, okay. We're gonna drag it. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Okay. But let me... Oh my god, this is so scuffed. Hello. Wow. Okay, the frames are really bad for you guys, right? We're gonna hop into the game and we're gonna see how unbearable it is, I think. I just... Wow, okay. 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 Hey, we did it! It's too chonky? What if I reactivated the graphics card? What do you think would happen? I know moss make great bait for fishing. Ooh, scary. Yeah, I turned it off because it doesn't let me capture certain games. It's a lot. If somebody here understands computers better than me and can tell me, like, how to fix that, That would be dandy. That would be spiffy. That would be so fantastic. But you have no problems with the frames. What on earth is your stream setup like? Where that is the problem? I think it's just a laptop problem, to be honest. I'll switch to a gaming PC eventually. I think the thing with laptops is that they can't run more than one graphics card at the same time, but PCs can. Does that make sense? Am I right? Am I wrong? Am I insane? Is that anything? Laptop can run too. Well, mine sure can't, Captain. It's one or the other. Okay. We're gonna see if we can stomach this. Okay, chat? Laptop can run multiple. Oh my god. Actually, I'm even getting problems on my end. Wow. Okay. I have a decent PC, but Subnautica has problematic for me. It runs fine on mine when I'm using NVIDIA, obviously. You think we should turn down graphics a little? I don't want to turn down the graphics. It's such a beautiful game. Ugh. Okay. Well, we're gonna see if that helps a little bit. Hi, you're cute! You're cute! I have a feeling it might be because I'm using the wrong source. No, there's no way. There's no way. I'm using a game capture. Okay, I'm so sorry about this. Let's just hop on right into this and see if we have any problems with it. Just let me know if it's way too framey, and we'll probably end stream and I'll figure out something else. Do I intend to use your swimsuit? Actually, what button is that? Is this one? There we go. My model's also struggling. I probably should have just restarted VTube Studio, but I didn't.
This is the farthest that I can take you on company space bucks, Robin.
I'm gonna drink a little bit of water. Chilling out a little bit from my planks.
And Sam, you need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover.
Yo, I like One Pieces. They're cute.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
Oh man, yeah, I see a little bit of a graphics dip, but I think it's not that bad, right? Surprised you haven't upgraded to a desktop yet. I will. I think I actually have to. Oh, we're so framey. God. It's pretty choppy. Not great, not bad. Thank you for the sub, Sir Artemis. Wow, that's dizzying. Okay. I think... Man, I really hate that the last part of the stream is more or less just us like fucking around for half an hour, but I don't think I really want to stream an extremely framey game at medium quality graphics. So instead, I'm probably going to send us out with the full moon. Thank you, Wasnumber. Thank you for the bits, Kira Yoshi. Thank you. Cheers to a good stream, Moth Mom, and the swimsuit is mwah. You're welcome. So, yeah, I hate to do it. I really do. I would love to play this game on stream, but I think I need to figure out some technical issues first. Sometimes it's just like that, you know? Sometimes it's just be like that. We did get a full stream in! We did get a full stream! We did finish Katana Zero, which is very exciting, and it was a very, very good game. But I'm gonna find somebody to raid. Yo, let's raid back Saru. Get her back for that time we raided her earlier. When's the next stream? Probably the day after tomorrow. Let's see here. It's either... Hold on. There we go. Alright, sorry about that. I am sorry. We're either gonna do Sir Bronte or I'm gonna continue Dark Souls, and I'm also going to figure out our technical problems with Subnautica on the side. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you guys for watching me suffer and suffering with me. I appreciate it. I don't know what our raid message should be. God, I'm so framey. Mothrock coming to a saloon near you. I love that. Okay, go get him, Tiger. I will see you guys very, very soon. I love you. Mwah.